That's what I need. First, gotta do that. Alright, so get the blue one first. Blue water. Just make sure you don't double jump or drop it, I guess. You can still dash though. You could probably do this too. Which is probably better. That's way better. Alright, so blue water, two water first, and then we go to the red one. Which is like back over here, I think. Could be wrong. Can't remember where exactly it is. It's like over here or something, behind the temple. I think it's over here. Not loading the best, so it's kind of hard to tell. I remember where I should know where it is. It's like over here. Oh, my bucket's gone. Well then, I think there's a bucket over here. Yeah, right here. If I could remember. Oh, my bucket. It's over there. Yeah. Here it is. The red water. Can't go on any barrows. Okay. There's no water. Okay. Hope this works like this. Yeah, okay, then I get the purple one. Just across over here. This is why the umbrella is handy. You just cut across easily like that. And then with the purple one. And we fly across. Yay. This is how handy the umbrella is by far. And purple. Just like that. The jungle flower egg is done. Easy. It took me 3 tries.